We are here today representing a particular group that finds itself affected in specific ways by the problem of pretrial detention. People who use drugs are both marginalized and criminalized and represent an ever-growing portion of people being arrested, in spite of a move to treat drug use as a health rather than a criminal justice issue. Disturbingly, people who use drugs are being detained not only in prisons and jails, but also in drug, quote-unquote, treatment facilities and in informal extrajudicial private centers that claim to provide addiction treatment. The issue is of particular importance when discussing pretrial detention because there is a worrying narrative around using treatment as an alternative to detention before trial. Any alternative to incarceration that does not protect human rights or that promotes ineffective and unethical treatment cannot be a solution to the overuse of pretrial detention.